Hello everyone, this is Tarot Sylphine, Sylphine, whoops, your card's already jumping. This is a what you need to know reading for the sign of Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. And this is for any time, whenever you're watching this video. Just what you need to know, general reading. Time is fluid, so there's no specific date for this reading. I'm using the Golden Botticelli reading, Golden Botticelli Tarot for you today. So I hope you enjoy the cards. They're beautiful. Venus is your ruling planet, so I'm sure you'll appreciate these cards. So what do Librans need to know? What do Librans need to know right now? I'm going to cut the cards. I feel like a resistance in the cards. Very odd. Okay, what do Librans need to know? First card is the Magician. Look at that, this gold foil on there. Second card is the Two of Wands. Third card is the Two of Pentacles. Fourth card is the Ace of Wands. Bottom card is the Ten of Swords. Okay, let me arrange these cards. Okay. Well, we have one major arcana. We have the Magician. It's the number one card, and two of your other cards. We have one here with the Ace of Wands, and the Ten of Swords breaks down to a one. So that's interesting. I feel like the worst is over for you, Libra. Ten of Swords. Ten of Swords. Someone was done wrong by here. Was it you? Or did you do someone wrong? Because in this card, someone is asking for forgiveness for their wrongdoing or for something they said or did. They're very humble in this card. So, let me see. Someone has to make a decision because we have two cards. We have one and two in your spread. So once you let go of the pain You can start anew. But it's your choice. With the magician here, someone is willing and able to do whatever it takes to initiate this new beginning. They have all the tools they need. But can you trust it? With these two cards together, it tells me that you have to look at this very carefully. If you were done wrong by, if this person is coming around again, asking for forgiveness and letting you know that they're willing to do whatever it takes. Can you trust that? Were they just playing tricks like a magician? For some of you, there may have been some juggling going on. This could be between two people, or could be between you and something else. You were not their number one priority. You were just one of the options in whatever that could be. Now we have the Ace of Wands here. New beginnings and passion. And then we have the Two of Wands. Taking that passion and moving forward. It could be that someone hurt you deeply because they didn't make you their number one priority. But now they're apologizing, they're coming to you and wanting to create something new with you. And they feel, for some of you, they generally feel that they can do it. They've made their choice. Because we have twos in your spread, does talk about choices. They are ready now to create something completely new with you. So if this is your situation, I feel like you're going to have to give it some thought, because underneath the Ten of Swords was the Four of Swords. So this tells me that you need to recover from something painful here. You need to meditate on what happened and to assess the situation, and to look after, make yourself the priority at the moment. Do what you need to do. If you need rest, get the rest. If you need to be on your own, do that. Be clear, you can't make a decision until you've had time to digest what happened in the past and to get your equilibrium back. But I definitely see there's a strong possibility of a new beginning here. The choice will have to be made, and it's best made with a clear mind, And if you do decide to move ahead with this new beginning, then you have to be willing to you have to be willing to cut the past from your mind. You have to be willing to start fresh without any baggage, without any mental baggage. But I would definitely take time out to get some rest and really think seriously about it, because you were deeply wounded here, and this person knows it. That's why they're groveling on the ground here. So if you were to proceed, I would proceed with caution. But once you do make that decision, you can't be carrying that mental baggage, where it'll fail anyway. So, yeah, seems very specific. So let me know if that applies to you. If not, look at your other moon rising signs, Venus signs, you know. Let me know what's going on. Leave me your comments. Like my video, share, subscribe, and we'll see you for the following read. Bye for now.